anni tu mi dovi là.
TC Manawa.
Mr. Fee Boyle.
Lee Taylor.
Michelle Mizero.
Nick Foster.
Harold Aring.
Isabel Chabou.
Blas.
Nick Foster.
Tess Tobler.
Tess.
Peter Ausdorfer.
Peter Ausdorfer.
Peter Ausdorfer. Whatever you call him.
Dr. Peter Oxford.
Corporate web communication.
French class.
International negotiation.
French.
International marketing.
Financial management.
International payments.
Strategic management.
Strategic management.
Information system.
We all know there was accounting, don't we?
Personal development.
Business law.
Accounting.
Core human resource.
HR. HR
management.
Human resources.
Human resources, OB, managing technology.
Definitely statistics, finance, accounting. Just the worst subjects ever.
Definitely statistics.
Finance. Accounting.
Marketing.
Business law.
Law.
International business law.
International business law.
Corporate finance.
The toughest?
Yes.
I
don't think there's any.
There's statistics, and information systems, and accounting. And you had the other accounting. No, finance. Finance would be the worst subject.
Stop crying, it will be alright. Just take my hand, hold it tight. I will protect you from all around you. I will be here, don't you cry. For one so small, you seem so strong. My arms will hold you, keep you safe and warm. Between us can't be broken. I will be here.
It was a great year, great time, and I love you all, and I hope we keep in touch.
Well, the time has come. We're gonna all leave in different ways, but I'm sure we're all gonna meet in the future.
Keep in touch.
I think we're the best.
Good luck in your professional life, and I'm going on a world trip, so if you want to meet me in a country, just send me a message and we go visit this country together.
I really like being with you, and I'm going to miss you a lot, everybody.
I really enjoy working with all my classmates, and it's the happiest time I had in France.
Come visit me in Stockholm, or when I move to England, come visit me there. I'm sure I will see you guys in the future.
I wish you all the best with your future, and I hope you find the ideal internship for us.
I hope you'll come and visit me in Peru next year, because I'll be there and work for microfinance.
I had a lot of fun this year, getting to know everybody and, you know, struggling with everybody and persevering and, you know, getting through everything with everybody. So I just wish everyone the best of luck.
This year was fantastic, and I can't believe it's over. Good luck.
I would like to say thank you for everything that you shared the experience with me when I'm in Grenoble, and congratulations.
Message for all of my friends on MIB21A is I look forward to seeing you all again in the future, and good luck.
Guys, it was great being here. Best of luck to all of you.
Good luck, and see you soon.
Well, it was great working with you all, and I wish you best of luck in the future, and keep in touch. I'd love to know what you're up to.
I like you guys.
Good luck to everyone. I hope to see you at some point again. And it was a great year. It was great. Ciao.
I love you all.
Guys, I just want to tell you that it has been a pleasure for me working with you all this year.
Come to Hong Kong.
Don't believe that your favorite teacher teaches your favorite course, he will have a good mind.
Chill out, guys. Take it easy. Life is hard.
The message for the group is good luck. MIB 21A.
Love you guys very much.
All the best to everyone for the exam and for your life.
Good luck. Get a great job, stay in touch, don't forget about us, and I hope to see you soon.
I miss you guys, hope we keep in touch.
Good luck to everyone in your future.
Good luck and see you soon.
Well, thanks everyone for bringing your uniqueness into the group and making that group so diverse and so rich.
Well, just good luck in the future, and I hope to see you guys around, and you know, I hope life gives you whatever you want.
I love you guys, so bye-bye.
Je vous parle d'un temps que les moins de 20 ans ne peuvent pas connaître. Montmartre en ce temps-là accrochait ses lilas jusque sous nos fenêtres. Et si l'humble garni qui nous servait de nid ne payait pas de mine, c'est là qu'on s'est...